We don't think you'll have any trouble getting into the next session, so don't push too hard. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits, or you'll get a penalty. That was the fastest lap. Sergio's in third. We're low on fuel. You'll need to return to the pits within the next couple of laps. There's 5 minutes. Good work. We're through to the next session. We can't make significant changes now. Parc Fermé rules now apply. Be aware, Parc Fermé rules are now in effect. All set. Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. You should be able to push a bit earlier once the scrub tyres are up to temperature. Prepared, let's go. Stay clear of the white line. We don't want a penalty. We'll be right back. Your tires are at a good temperature. Some debris on your tires, you'll struggle for grip until they're clear. You're losing a lot of time in the final sector. Not a great day for us today. We're in 15th place, 8th row of the grid.